Hi everybody, Mikelo here. Healthcare people, all the experts, tell us that we're supposed to get 8 8-ounce glasses of water every single day. To simplify that, you're supposed to have 8 servings of water per day. Each of those servings is supposed to be 8 ounces. The thing though that I've had trouble with is exactly how much is 8 ounces of water. Now, when we watch all the commercials and the documentaries and the news specials, you know, they all do the same thing. Drink 8 8-ounce glasses of water every day. Have a glass of water. And of course, you know, they like to be artful, I don't care who it is, but they all do the same thing. So drink up. It's good for you. Raise to the lips, fade to black. Now, societally, when we say, have a glass of water, you know, this is what we think of. Now, those of us who have tried to change our health, who have tried to start a new lifestyle, you know, we of course listen to the people that say, drink 8 glasses of water a day, because that's the healthy thing to do. Or if you're more active, 10 to 12. If you have a smaller body or you're a kid, maybe a little less than eight servings of water. But the thing is that when we watch these people on TV, you know, they always hold up this glass or we say, have a glass of water in our culture, and immediately we think of this. Have you tried to drink 8 of these? You can't. You know, 8 8-ounce glasses, that's 64 ounces of water per day. Okay? This is substantially more than that. Okay, so the question is, how much is an 8-ounce glass of water? Well, I'm going to go ahead and show you that right now. Okay, to do so, I'm going to go ahead and get technical here. How much is 8 ounces? Well, it says so right on here. Specifically, it says it right here. It's equal to 1 cup. Have a cup of water. So, let's do that. We want a full cup of water. 8 ounces, that's this right here, okay? And let me go ahead and check my math. Actually, that's a little less then, so let me go ahead and add a little more. So, what we have here now, we have 8 ounces of water. This is what you're supposed to be drinking 8 of every single day. Now, how much is that in relation to this? It's half a glass of water. This is how much you're supposed to be drinking. Now, if you drink a full glass, that's 2 servings. You know those bottles of water that you buy in the store? Those are usually 16 to 16 and a half ounces. That's 2 servings of water. How many do you need of those a day? 4. And 4 full glasses of water a day for the average adult. So, that's how much you're supposed to be drinking. This is how much 8 ounces is. So don't bother, you know, trying to drink, you know. You know, it's... There you go. This is what you should be drinking 8 of every single day. So, drink up. It's good for you. And by the way, make sure your water is purified. This is Mikelo saying to your health and blessings.